This is set up for trivia at Old Chicago Woodman in Colorado Springs. You're going to walk in, you're going to go up these stairs, and trivia is hosted at this top bar area. You are going to set up, it's four TVs plus audio. You're going to set up in this booth over here, okay? The four TVs, and these are the only four TVs that will work, are the second TV in over here, so essentially it's the middle TV. The leftmost TV at the bar, there's three TVs, the leftmost there. The big TV over the stairway where you came in. And then the last one is this center TV up here, okay? Those are the only four. Each one of them is on HDMI 2. The way you switch it over is you grab the Samsung remote, okay? Looks like this. It is normally stored right here behind this cash register, or this, yeah, I guess call it a cash register still. So you grab one of these two Samsung remotes. You gotta be a little careful when you change over the input. You're gonna use source here. All the TVs are in here are basically Samsung, so you have to hold this right up to the TV that you specifically wanna change. So the best place is either right here or potentially right here where the sensor is. So you hit source and it brings it up, and you're gonna choose HDMI 2. So normally it'll be on HDMI 1, which looks like this. You'll hit source. You'll go over, this one says PC. Now it's updated because it recognizes there's a PC, but that's how it is, okay? If you are ever unable to get all four, in this middle pillar right here at the top, this is where the splitter is, okay? So you need to check to make sure, is every single light on right here? And if every light is on, that's a good sign. If not every light is on, then at least one of the TVs is not gonna work, okay? Just as a reference, I'm not 100% sure if this is true, but I believe that, so this one is your input, first one to the left. This one, HDMI 1 on here, which says out one through four. This one is controlling the big TV over there. See, that just went off. The second one here is controlling, second one is controlling this TV right here, okay? Nope, sorry. Second one is controlling that TV over the bar furthest left. Number three, I believe, is controlling this TV right here. And then number four, this fourth one is controlling this TV right here. So just again, to refresh, if you're having issues or you're seeing one of the lights not on, output one means something is not working with that TV over the bar. Output one is that TV there. Output two, that TV over the bar. Output three, this guy right here. Output four, this guy right here. Okay? Just for reference. So, we've got all four TVs set up there. Your inputs are located behind the TV here. So you've got, they're both labeled. You've got an HDMI labeled trivia with green tape. And you've got this audio cable. And they're both tucked behind the TV. And it's also labeled trivia. The issue is it is a yellow and white because the red broke. So most people, you'd be looking for red and a white. In this case, we use yellow and white, okay? You wanna make sure those are plugged into your main out up here, ideally not down here if possible, okay? And then the last thing is sound. So to switch over sound, you come over here and everything's controlled right here, all right? You, it could be totally off or it could be playing music. So if it's playing, right now it's playing the house music, so each one of these is selected to music right here, okay? you're gonna switch over to TV, 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 all right? What that does is that pulls sound from this TV, which means it pulls sound from whatever's happening on this box, okay? Now, we have our sound going into this box and the TV sound, so what you need to make sure is that you touch this button right here, and right now I just turned it on, you wanna make sure that it is off, okay? So now there's no lights on, that means it's off. When it's off, your sound will work when all three of those are selected for TV. So I don't have my music because it plays on my phone, but I'll test, test, test. You can see it's working right here through my mic, okay? So again, just to reiterate, you plug in here, you come over here, you turn off this box by touching the DirecTV logo. I just turned it on. When you turn it off, it looks like that, lights go off. You select TV on each of these three, and that's it. Now, in some cases, I'm gonna switch this back to music. In some cases, audio has not been working. And the reason why is this audio cable right here. So this audio cable is ours, okay? And you can see it's plugged in right here. The reason this has not been working in some cases is that it's been unplugged and it's been either hanging or hanging here or tied up here. So if this is not plugged in to this guy right here, this red one, it will not work, right? So just plug in yellow to red or white to red, either way. And that is the key to getting this to work. Now, probably gonna see if I have the equipment to reconfigure this. If I have the equipment to reconfigure this, there'll actually be two of these plugged in that you'll need to make sure. But other than that, it should be good. But that's the reason it wasn't working. So this wasn't working for that reason, and the splitter was fried. Cool.